Horizontal marketing system. Yung horizontal marketing system naman, yung dalawang companies or tatlong companies on the same level, operating on the same level, is working together to achieve economies of scale and have greater sales impact. So, example nun is yung San Miguel at saka yung MVP Group, pareho naman sila, nag-joint force sila. Nagkaroon sila ng joint business venture. Diba? Joint venture in marketing wise. Kumbaga, meron silang joint venture and then yung marketing aspect nun, sila din ang nagko-collaborate. So, yun yung horizontal marketing system. Yung mga products nila, sila rin ang nag-work together to market that. So, yun na yung ibig sabihin nun. Dalawang magalalaking companies yung nag-combine to market their products in unison. So, yun. Yun yung maganda dyan. May mga collaboration yung mga companies. Kasi totoo, hindi magsasucceed ang isang negosyo, hindi magsasucceed ang isang business kung wala silang collaboration with other companies. Just as, hindi ka magsasucceed sa trabaho mo kung ultimo, kung yung driver ng company nyo o yung janitor ng company nyo, wala kang pakisama. So, yun lang ang ibig sabihin nun. So, kailangan talaga makipag-work together ka sa kanila. So, yun lang po.